Hathaway again. Leaves the puck for Monahan. Monahan shoots, scores! Sean Monahan's 15th of the season. The Flames cut the lead to 2 with a minute 15 to go in the period.
That's a big goal. That's just relentless pursuit by the Flames. Hathaway has a chance, shoots wide, but they keep the puck in the zone and just get pucks at the net. Hathaway is going to go to front of the net, gives it to Monahan, and there's that screen from Hathaway. Talked about how great Brian Elliott has been in tracking pucks, but just Garnet Hathaway, big body, hard to see through. That is a perfectly placed shot, though, from Sean Monahan.